Okay, I'm about to go up that, which is the town hall clock in Manchester. All 84 metres of it, so it's a tad windy, so whether the letters out of the top is anybody's guess. If they do, it'll be all on tight, I think. Somebody was here in
1952. Yes, I know, Tom, but actually you'll probably never see when you're out in the city, because the clock face...
No, my vertigo got the better of me, and I don't think I could survive going outside in an 80-mile-an-hour gale. So, though they're all going looking at the bell, I'm back in the clock room waiting for them to come down. And, of course, the advantage of being down here is that I can see all the clock mechanism do its business at the hour. Some deaf people should probably be coming down now. It seemed to be taking them time getting down. Maybe they were blown off. Well, I got very dazed with the bell going dong.